One nice bit of kit is the old traditional H block. It's a float, obviously floats, and it's got a lead weight that wraps around, keeps it nice and convenient. I normally have a few ready, already unwrapped, because you can spot something you want to where you want to be. You need instant access to that H block straight away to throw over the side to give you a mark. It works basically by floating, it unravels. When it hits the bottom, the H block stays in position. Very, very useful kit.